Hello friends, this is your friend Rahul from techblogcorner.com, and today in this video I'm going to tell you how you can create Facebook ad targeting audience to increase your revenue and without wasting your money. So stay tuned with me till the end of the video because I'm going to tell you each and every step from A to Z. So let's get started. So what you have to do is you have to go into your Facebook Ad Manager account. Once you go into your Facebook Ad Manager account, then click on this left sidebar and scroll down a bit and just click on Audience Insights. Okay, this is the official tool which is given by Facebook to the people who are running ads on their platform. Okay. And the data from here is going to be eye opener for you guys, so don't skip the video in the middle. Okay, once you click on that particular tool, Facebook Insights, just skip the tour and just go for Note Now and just click on Everyone on Facebook. Okay, so this is the default setting that is Facebook is giving me in my Facebook Insights, and you can see the default audience targeting country is United States. Okay, and the people in the United States who are using Facebook is 150 million to 200 million. Okay, and this is the breakup of the audience that they have. That means 56% of the women are on Facebook, more than men's. Okay, and this is the demographic breakup of their age, okay, and their relationship status, their education level, and what kind of job profiles they are right now. Okay, so this is the default setting. We are going to filter the audience of Facebook based on the target interest of our brand. Okay, so for example, my target country is United States, that is fine. But I want to target from age 25 to, for example, 42, for example. Okay, so you can see the filter has been applied and the audience size has been reduced to 70 to 80 million. That means Facebook has an audience from United States from 25 to 42 years of age of around 70 to 80 million, and this is the breakup. Okay, so and now I want to target only women's. Now the size has also been reduced to 35 to 40 million, and I want to target the women's who are interested in makeup, anti-aging cream, skin care, something like that, because my product or the page that I want to promote to these ladies is related to the skincare or makeup. So I'm going to add makeup as an interest, makeup brush, makeup. Try to add as many interest as possible because it is going to give you a narrow audience which is very targeted. So there are a lot of steps which are still not be revealed to you, but I'm going to tell you each and every step from scratch so that it will be easy for every kind of person who is expert or who is going to run the ad campaign for the first time. Okay, now in the connection section you can exclude or add the pages. For example, I want to add a particular page, then you can add those page audience in this, and you can exclude the audience of the particular page from this as well. So in the advanced section you can target the people based on the language. I want to only target English people who are speaking English language, and their relationship status should be married, engaged, in a relationship. because these people I think are easy to make a decision while doing a purchase online. And I haven't selected the single people because they might be looking for information but not the transaction part. So my agenda is to get the transaction. So now you can see that in the relationship category, 57% more people are likely to be from the Facebook user. Like there is an increase of 57% user having a status of in a relationship. So this is a really interesting tool. This will be eye opener before running an ad on Facebook. Okay. Now you can see the audience I have now is 500,000 to 600,000. Okay. And I want to filter out based on their parental status. I want to target all the parents. Okay. Market segment is like, I don't want to segregate this. You can even target the people based on their job profile. Okay. I don't want to target the people based on the job profile. So I am going to leave this option as it is. I want to target the people who are in the university, who has been in the university and graduated from the university. Okay. Now life events, like if they are living, if they are doing any new job and they are living from home, this particular section might be helpful for the travel brands who are targeting the people, like travel brands like local Uber or some big brands. Okay, so this is a interest, and I want to add more interest like anti-aging cream, eye cream. Okay, so this is my very narrow or targeted audience. Even you can add the name of a particular city or county or region in this location, but I want to target the whole USA. So my most likely audience from this is 35 to 44, right? So this is the big bunch of the audience from the total target segment of my targeting campaign. Now the important part is like, they are this page like section is going to tell you what kind of pages these people are liking on Facebook. Okay, so you can see like these are the people who are liking beauty supply shop. This is the beauty supply shop time. If you want to confirm is Facebook giving you relevant audience targeting or not, then you can click on those suggested option and see yourself whether it is related to your, I think it is very much related to my target audience. If I target the people who are liking and visiting this Facebook page, then I'm targeting the right people. That's the main point here to tell you guys, because if I'm going to use the traditional method of going and creating the Facebook campaign, I won't be able to think these kind of pages because I am very limited in thinking, because I know my audience for 5 or 7 interests, but Facebook is telling me their interest targeting, what kind of pages they like, what kind of music, food they like, right? Out of the box thinking for targeting the campaign, right? So that is the great subset that has been given by Facebook to me. And you can see the relevance score of based, this is the total category section filtered, and this is the relevance score that is given by Facebook based on the left side filter that you have applied, like this anti-aging cream, 25 to 42 only women from United States. So you can see like total audience on this page is 1.1 million. And the target set of the audience that is present on this page is 20,000. That means BoxyCharm has 20,000 people of my interest set that as I have targeted in the left side out of 1.1 million. So you can think like how amazing this tool is. This is giving you a out of the box thinking for targeting a advanced marketing campaign to increase your conversion with a highly targeted audience. And you can see like Urban Decay Cosmetics, Modern Vintage Boutique. So every page that is suggested by Facebook is very targeted and very relevant to me. So now you can see the location breakup, how many people are in particular location. So El Paso, Texas, United States, 0.2% of the people out of 200,000 to 2,500,000, 0.2%. Then rest of the people are from Hidalgo County, Denton County. I can see that most of the people are from Texas, then California, and then Arizona. So this is very interesting insights. This is eye opener for me. And what kind of activities these people are doing. So these people are most likely to do page likes and then ad click 50 people. And then what kind of devices out of these 67% people are using mobile devices. So I can target the people only on the mobile. This is the main insight I am getting from this Facebook insights. I can target only the iPhone user because you can see the increase in the iPhone users are 29% and the mostly people are from iPhone or iPod. So this is the helpful insight I will use as a filter while creating the campaign. So now once you are satisfied with your filtration part, then you can click on the save button and add the name of this audience. Like I want to add makeup female USA 25 to 42 age. So why I'm using this nomenclature while naming the audience name, because it is going to help me. Like this is the audience of makeup from female, only female audience having makeup interest from the US, having the age of 25 to 42. So now you can save this audience. Once you save this audience, then you can use this audience in your ad campaign as a custom audience. That's all guys. I hope you like my video. If you like my video, then don't forget to subscribe my channel and keep subscribing. See you in the next video. Take care. Bye bye.